Thomas wasn't listening. He was sure the end of the rainbow was just around the corner. And then there was trouble. Thomas hit the telegraph pole, and they all came off the tracks. Luckily, no one was hurt. "Cinders and ashes," Thomas cried.